the TV online.
Mbaira ndi miri misiri ikumi ya bihimba. Jona mungu busaho kantu mbaira nsigeizemu.
Tubona buhine muno kuruga mbuhire buhe nyuma. Nibaikara mkutubinga.
Nibi ndu vijatu vijona bihimba muhogo vijona tubirechiri.
Nizi vijona bisigairoko vijona.
Chukabukama tulungege omuranga. Kwa batu abandi bakahandika mbukama. Nibatero omuranga. Mkuno balikubi. Bakubahambia government kubairukia mwitaka liyaki. Eliyavu. So batu gamba nye kabu nyoro mbuli nka abantu bahire abantu wa refugee settlement scheme mwa bahitaka liyona hatinywe mujye mutuyambe bantu bakufaraza bakutulikia mwitaka liyaitu so tize kurura what you say in English, we are on a fact finding mission on the ground batu briefinge bantu bakaija kuno bakore bintu oyiro there was an oversight baratuike mukubanza nokubanza baratu briefinge when time came to come and do this exercise. So we could have been informed before because abantu they believe in us. Mukama nwa mukama senior NCO mukama mwe doktara niyo gabitaka lya mukama winyi kingo rakagaba abantu ba government tukibe refugees. So mu Burundi mu buntu bakwizile first kingdom. But example is the Bunyoro. We are doing ABCD. This is what we are doing. To brief us, but we didn't know also about this.
That there are people who are carrying titles. The authenticity of these titles has not been ascertained. But as we go on now, they may wish to come out with their titles, and then we can the government will take them up and verify. I have not seen them myself, but I've been told that there are some people who are carrying subtitles from this government land. For some, you know, they went to try and acquire titles, and but it is not my business now to be able to know whether this is a correct title or not, and whether somebody is allowed to pick a title from a government land. And I don't know. I think government will help us.
It's a good initiative, and I think I do follow it online. But for now, it's a very good initiative in the Bunyoro, and even in Uganda, because we follow it actually on WhatsApp, on Facebook, the channel is very clear. And this is a very good news update. I'm the Minister of External Relations in the Bunyoro Kingdom.